Where are we going?
Don't worry, you'll know when we get there.
I'll know when we get there? Come on, you sent me this cryptic, urgent text telling me to meet you right away?
I'm going to do what Bobby couldn't.
Bobby, God rest his soul.
I got a plan.
Some of the Williams machines, like the Twilight Zone, use magnets in the center of the playfield.
If you knew they were there, you could almost use them to flip the ball. So my idea, it's all about electromagnets. I got these two custom-made slats. I call them the clowns. I'm gonna fix them to the underside of the machine. I'll be able to stall the ball, do a death save if I need to.
I don't know. It sounds like cheating to me.
It's not cheating. I just know the system better than anybody else. I'm gonna do what Bobby couldn't.
Bobby, God rest his soul.
Don't do that.
You know these machines. They're vengeful.
You're talking about
Frankie.
God bless his soul.
Frankie thought he could beat the machine. He figured out that he could just reach in and take whatever he wanted, taking drink after drink. Shameless. And the machine wasn't very happy until it exacted its revenge.
Don't mess with the machines. It's not worth the risk.
Hey, I don't mind a reasonable amount of trouble.
For who? The hipsters in Tubby Dog scarfing down their bird dogs and drinking Red Stripe? Their approval means nothing. They believe in nothing.
Listen. I don't care what you say. I'm gonna take the high score on that machine.
Messing with the gods. You're doing it for a high score? People build technology this cool to steal debit card numbers and stuff. Waste of talent.
Done.
I've seen that look before. You think you're trying to beat Bobby?
Don't even start.
Bobby was unstoppable on the machine. He had it all. Girls, fans, high fives. Hell, he even had me. In the end, though, he was cheating. One day, the machine had had enough. Zap. Bobby bought it.
Don't worry about that freak, Sarah. We're gonna be fine.
We are? This is all about you. I can't be a part of this. You're gonna end up like Frankie and Bobby and all of the others. You mess with the machines and they mess with you, they'll have the final say.
Hey, listen, you don't wanna be a part of this. That's fine, just go. I'm about to be something bigger. I'm about to be part of the scene. If you don't wanna be a part of that, you can just leave.
Fine.
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 Fine. Leave.
Fuck. You know, Bobby thought he had friends too. Thought he could beat the machine clean.
Piss off.
Come on in. Come on out. Fuck off.
Trust me, she doesn't like it when you cheat. She'll have the last word.
You see, Alex thought he could beat the system too, cheat it, and you know how it worked out for him.
What on earth does that have to do with me cheating on my taxes?
I'm just saying, if you cheat, the machine will get its revenge. You can't beat the system forever. It will get its revenge.
Screw that.
Where are we going?
Don't worry, you'll know when we get there.
I'll know when we get there? Come on, you sent me this urgent text telling me to meet you right away?
I'm going to do what Bobby couldn't.
Bobby, God rest his soul.
I got a plan. Some of the Williams machines, like the Twilight Zone, use magnets in the center of the playfield. If you knew they were there, you could almost use them to flip the ball. So my idea, it's all about electromagnets. I got these two custom-made slats. I call them the clowns. I'm gonna fix them to the underside of the machine. I'll be able to stall the ball, do a death save if I need to.
I don't know. It sounds like cheating to me.
It's not cheating. I just know the system better than anybody else. I'm gonna do what Bobby couldn't.
Bobby, God rest his soul.
Don't do that.
You know these machines. They're vengeful.
You're talking about
Frankie.
God bless his soul.
Frankie thought he could beat the machine. He figured out that he could just reach in and take whatever he wanted, taking drink after drink. Shameless. And the machine wasn't very happy until it exacted its revenge.
Don't mess with the machines. It's not worth the risk.
Hey, I don't mind a reasonable amount of trouble.
For who? The hipsters in Tubby Dog scarfing down their bird dogs and drinking Red Stripe? Their approval means nothing. They believe in nothing.
Listen, I don't care what you say. I'm gonna take the high score on that machine.
Messing with the gods. You're doing it for a high score? People build technology this cool to steal debit card numbers and stuff. Waste of talent.
Done.
I've seen that look before. You think you're trying to beat Bobby?
Don't even start.
Bobby was unstoppable on the machine. He had it all. Girls, fans, high fives. Hell, he even had me. In the end though, he was cheating. One day, the machine had had enough. Zap. Bobby bought it.
He's dead.
Don't worry about that freak, Sarah. We're gonna be fine.
We are? I can't be a part of this. You're gonna end up like Frankie and Bobby and all of the others.
I'm about to be something bigger. I'm about to be part of the scene. If you don't wanna be a part of that, you can just leave.
Fine.
Fine! Leave!
You know, Bobby thought he had friends too. Thought he could beat the machine clean.
Piss off.
Come on in.
Trust me, she doesn't like it when you cheat. She'll have the last word. Thank you for trying to warn Alex. He wanted that high score so badly.
I hope he and Bobby learn their lessons.
Bobby? He cheated too?
That's all they care about, Sarah, is winning.
Was it magnets?
Little nudges and tilts.
It's a little strumpet pinball groupie. He's been cheating on me for months.
So I rewired the multi-ball activator, tripped the line voltage from flipper button to flipper button, right across Bobby's heart.
You killed Bobby? And Alex?
There's so many cheaters. That's all they care about, Sarah, is winning. Once they've had a woman, claim the high score, they move on to the next conquest. It's not whether you win or lose, Sarah, it's how you play the game.
You see, Alex thought he could cheat it, and you know how it worked out for him.
What on earth does that have to do with me cheating on my taxes?
I'm just saying, it will get its revenge.
Screw that.